through my life, there's been music around me, and music and art and design. My father was an art teacher, still is. My mother is an interior designer and had interior design shops, and they both loved music, so there was records, amazing vinyls all over my house.